Today is a very special day because the Geneva Convention for Refugees is turning 70. This document is important and it is vital because it has helped millions of people who have been displaced by conflict and oppression and have been forced to leave their homes. One of those people is Fatima Mohammed. For years, she lived as a displaced person in a camp in northeast Nigeria after she had been taken by Boko Haram from her house in Cameroon. Now, on the day I met Fatima, she incidentally met this woman who brought her news of her family's whereabouts for the first time in years. And it was remarkable seeing that hope that has kept Fatima alive for years blossom. And it is because of documents like this that people like Fatima, who have found themselves lost and displaced, are able to keep hope, to retain some element of their dignity. And it is because of moments like this, for me, for the millions of people who have been displaced, that it is vital and essential that we keep the convention alive. So whatever we do, we must retain our humanity, which this document helps us to do, by keeping it alive.